Let's go south first. Dead end. Another thingy. Dead end. I'm gonna go there in a second. Let's go up here. Oh. You have to go there. A guard ring. What does that do? Something tells me it might help with defense. Let's look. 360 and 200. Attack and defend. $250 for defend. I think we're better off giving it to somebody a little weaker. Let's give it to Sonya. Good. That's good. Oh, I was gonna use it. Never mind. Yeah, at least it worked the first time. I wanted to hit the other one. Shriek wildly. Aye! Alright, so what's down here then? This is a chest. A doom blade. So Logan has doom spear. We all have doom spear. I gave the last thing to Logan, so Ethan. Maybe we got the Doom Blade. Attack 360. 380. Nice. Oh. Yeah. Some healing is in order. Now, have I been down here? This just goes around. Alright. And then up north is... Oh, that. And then down here is a dead end. Okay, never mind. Got a bunch of these guys. Let's hope this works the first time. Damn it. I might just forget about it. Save the mana. Ethan, leveling up. I meant to save, but didn't get a chance to. Damn. There we go. Poison that bad boy. It's taking us a while to kill this guy. Paralyzed. Like to top off when we can. Let's save. I liked how the atmospheric, the background music just like fades out as the other song is playing. It's pretty cool. Eh. That was a good hit on him, though. Alright, just attack him. Steel armor, that's old. I think everything behind us we've seen. I think as we want to find a stairs, I'm assuming we're going down. We want to find a stairs back up will bring us to what looks like that island. And we could barely see. You just see stairs. I forgot to poison him. Advancing south, and then west. Sweet. Died. He died of his venomous injuries. Oh, there's a bunch. Kill him for the XP. So is I. anyone turn to level up soon. So, yeah, eventually. Bye. Ugh. Did I miss his turn? I didn't have him attack. More steel armor. Get back here. Jao's starting to run low here. Do they give much XP? Make a lot of money though. Yeah, that much. Not that they do, but we do, right now. Time for some healing. $960 gold, not much XP, fortunately. There's another one coming, too. Alright, Ethan right now has the most magic points. Oh my god, there's so many. They might... I wonder... kind of wondering if they're endless now. I think I will try to evade some of them. See how that turns out. Nice. Steel armor. Overloaded. Because we can sell this stuff. The Doom Plate. Right, we picked that up. Let's drop one of these rabbit feet? Rabbit's foot? Something. Oh god. A couple of us can use some healing. One of us. Well, Sonya does anyway. Let's just go. I mean, we might be able to avoid the ones behind us, but two groups, I think, in front of us. We're gonna have to fight those. Sonya, nice. Wow. 1,009 magic points. Anyway, yeah. Strength, int. Tune speed. Let's save. I mean, let's heal and save. Like, a half a second away from being in a battle. Well, she's got it now, so... Except... We don't need that much use, okay? Yeah. Hi! How are you today? Anyone else gonna level? Wow, no one else gonna level up soon. We're all level 28. Come a long way, baby. Steel armor. We'll drop one seeker eye. I don't really hardly use them. Grymgoons. What'd that say? Severe injury? I guess on Logan. Flashes by so quick, sometimes I can't see it. I think he'll be okay. That was a good hit. That was another good hit. Now we need the cure 3. Oops. Okay. Saving. So should we go south or east? I'll go south first. $600. Too bad it wasn't when he only had 100 left. Well, that goes somewhere. Okay, let's check around here. Dead end. Oh boy. Oh well. A unit of Grymgoons. Who did a good hit on them? Someone did. So many hits to kill these guys. Okay, back into the fray. Going south. Pretty sure it's the only way to go. I don't even remember what we're here to find. I guess we need to clear out Darkheim. And whatever we find there will help us do that. Ugh. Come on, man. Let's 600 something points. That was a good one. Topping off. Oh! I thought the thing moving was me. There's stairs. We can't go that way. Alright. We made it for a little bit before these things found us again. I like when they're hitting us by like 1 point. I've seen that happen a few times lately. Dead end with a thingy. A speed ring. Do I even need the sun key anymore? Much as I hate to do it, I think I'm gonna drop an herb. I'm dropping an herb. I got a speed ring. Although I'm gonna equip it and have another slot. Too bad I can't just go right to equipping it. Alright, so I'm assuming this will increase your speed. Makes sense. Speed 29, speed 30. Let's give it this. Well, Sonya's got the guard ring. Let's give it to Ethan. So speed is 31. 32, 200. Speed is 41. So defense, attack and defense are the same. This increases speed by 10. That's pretty neat. We're getting a lot of interesting rings lately. Should we top off a little bit, I guess, and save? Got me in the corner there. Gotta say, this game's pretty easy so far. It was more challenging a little during the beginning. Especially when we had, like, only two or three members. And kind of a cakewalk, but then I am grinding. Ugh. Two of them. I'm not sure either that that's the way I came from. No, I think this... No, I came from the west. I'm pretty sure. Anyway. This is a new area I'm going up to. And I'm gonna use the warp wing out of here. I'm not fighting my way through all these guys on the way out. I'm assuming I can use it in the dungeon. One point. What a waste. And then missed. Yeah. Oh my god. There's a lot of them around that stairs. Like, a lot of them. We're hitting this one good. Sweet. Lucky, or... were we able to pick that up because I equipped the ring? Is that all there is to this room? Is just stairs down? I kinda wanna see if there might be a chest to the right or east. There. But I think there's only one more group, so I might as well finish these guys off, take the one group, see what the stairs goes. It's a little repetitive here, but what can you do? Nice, Logan. You eliminate you. Just happen to be Grymgoon exterminators. And I'm opening up a can of raid. Nice. That last hit was a doozy. No, there's nothing else here. Okay, let's top off. Because I don't know what awaits us down there. Oops, did that by mistake. How did I look at the numbers wrong? Alright. I was like, let me get down. Let me get in that battle. I can't read these. Is there a certain one I'm supposed to read? Doom's Eye. Yeah, I'm definitely taking that. Right, that's what we were supposed to find, I remember now. I hate to do it, You know, drop the steel rod. Yay. Nothing else around here? Alright, so I think we'll see if we can warp out of here. No effect. We have to walk out of the dungeon. We gotta use our torch and walk all the way out of here. Maybe warp 3 lets you leave dungeons. Actually, Logan and Giles aren't that far off, but I'm not sure if we'll level up leaving here. I'm glad, though, that we have one torch. Alright, just one. Look at them all over there. I think that's our last torch. It is. Alright, so we're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna speed it up so you guys can watch it going forward at an incredibly fast rate. So, enjoy. Okay, we're about to see Logan and Giles level up. I purposely used them to heal. I drained down almost all their mana because I know it's going to be replenished now. Beautiful, isn't it? Anyway, for Logan, I'm just going to keep going strength, strength, intelligence, intelligence, and then putting 1 point somewhere else, I'll make speed 30. And then Giles, I'm going to put 2 in strength, 3 in intelligence, and put speed 31. And I think we're by the way out of here? Oh no, we're not. We're pretty okay with hit points. Oh, bypass those guys. Whoop! Alright, so I'm gonna be speeding this up again. Okay, got some more steel armor. We actually had another area. I think now we're in the last area. And we're close to the exit out, I think. I hope. Anyway, found some steel armor, and Ethan is about to level up. I've been draining down his magic, making him heal everybody. So, strength, strength. Up at 3 in strength. 1 in intelligence. 1 in luck. Really, yeah, we don't really need that much healing. I wonder if we can get out of here. Like, without running into a bunch more of these. I think the entrance is right ahead and south. So if so, this is my last group then. Oh, no, that's a dead end. It's so easy to forget. Ah, I am fast forwarding. Okay, we made it out. Now what do? We have the thing. forget what we're supposed to do with that. I don't suppose this lady would know anything. Nope, still a favor here. Well, only Evan, or Ethan, does a favor. The rest of us can tell all. Okay, we have the Doom's Tear now, which is what we went in there to get. Of course, you know, in these old games, there's no quest journal. But let me sell all this stuff, actually. We'll go to... Oh, right. That might solve the problem with, what do you call it? Darkheim. Let's go to Levy first and sell this stuff. Look how much money we have. We're gonna end up with over 100,000. That's amazing. I have come to deal. Take the steel armor. I knew it wouldn't work. Because it's red. 7,500 gold each. Look at our money go up. More money, more money. Believe it or not, yeah, selling a Doom Spear. 15,000 gold. It's been replaced by the Doom Blade. Well, this should give us a lift up for the next... We can't sell the Sun Key either. It should give us a nice lift for the next thing. Alright, so next episode, heading for Darkheim. Hopefully the Doom's Tear thing fixes the issue over there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.